I'm going to stand in front of this. It's got the skeleton, and it can see me, it can move my hands and things like that. It's also listening to me. So I can now interact with this Kinect via my voice. So I can say, blue squares. And it's just heard what I said. Now it's changing that. How about red triangles? Red triangles. So the way this is working is it's actually picking up my voice. Okay, so that's back to the new stuff, but that's when it infers and at least it's tracking my skeleton. So the Kinect samples aren't built that great because they're not taking into account just losing my skeleton, so they're still putting all the dots on.